How to go from review down to the reporting in the new TomTic arena. First of all, we want to set up a dual monitor. For that, in TomTic arena on the right upper hand corner, see user settings. Click for it, user settings. On the second page, so-called client setup, we can select the monitor, my primary display and my secondary display. After successfully setting up the dual monitoring, please log off one time to fix the adjustments. Now let's focus on our patient. I want to look now for all studies from today. Therefore, I'm choosing in my advanced filter the study date for today and see the filtering now below. On a left mouse click, we can change the column settings. On the bottom, you can see now the thumbnail list for the study. There's a smart filter functionality where you can easily look for 2D and 3D images, the same for PDF and bookmarks. Right mouse click on the study, we can assign to. You can also see the same icon on the top. Now let's work on the study. Let's make some measurements in the report. How to launch ImageCom? On the right upper hand corner, you can see three icons. We can now launch ImageCom and reporting, either ImageCom or just the reporting module. The same functionality, right mouse click on the study. On the left side now, ImageCom, on the right side, my reporting module. To get deeper information, please see the referring videos. To get an overview, I'm using my filter functionality for my thumbnail list. Here I'm clicking on 2D, and then let's jump in the measurement menu. The way to measure is the same in the previous version of TomTic. But now let's focus on the customizable measurement menu. Drop down for your customized measurement list and let's go ahead. Starting with a B-plane Simpson using Auto LV. Click on the icon on the right. Confirm the view, 4-chamber and 2-chamber view. Wait for the results. I'm jumping down for the three-plane strain, so-called auto strain. Here with the same workflow, click on the icon on the right. And confirming for 2- and 3-chamber view. Going back to see the whole measurement package. On the top, our generic measurement menu, let's choose a distance and measure MV diameter. Right mouse click on the result, we can label something afterwards. Launching our Autic Valve package. Submenu CW Doppler, choosing AVVTI. Start with the left mouse from the base, left mouse on the tip, and right mouse to confirm. After labeling, we can make adjustments if necessary. After doing my measurements, I can change the study status to analyzed. I can do this here in ImageCom on the top, as well as in the study list. After performing the measurements, please go on the reporting module. If you do not have a dual monitoring, you can find the icon for the report on the right upper hand corner. First step in the reporting module is now to change the correct workspace. We can always change the workspace during filling up with content. Therefore, see the button on the top. It's called Change the Workspace. Filling the report is quite simple. On the top here you can see four different folders, basic info, procedure, interpretation and wall motion. On the right side you can see the dynamic preview. Content is filled up by choosing something from the drop-downs, either typing some manual comments, as well as from the quick fill submenu. Importing measurements from ImageCom, please click on the icon on the top, import measurements. To add further measurements here in the report, no problem. Please go back for ImageCom, perform your measurements from 2D and 3D, and then press the button Import Measurements again. Please follow me for the summary now. In the summary, you can see on the right side there is already some text written down. Filling up the text is very easy. Please use your mouse, go over a field, and you can see a plus or minus is coming up. For plus, that means add to the summary. and minus means excluding those informations from the auto summary. Last but not least, in the reporting module, we can drag and drop images from ImageCom in the reporting. Now, how to organize my report? On the top, you can see two icons. The first one is set the report to a preliminary, and the second one is to finalize my report. Preliminary means not yet finished, and finalized is the meaning for finished. To print the report, please see the referring icon on the top. We have two possibilities. We can print it, and here on the second icon, I can download my report on a local archive. Once we have closed ImageCom in the reporting, we can see here in the study list, study status is analyzed and report status is finalized.